Well, your Thursday is going to start out quiet. We will be watching this cold front off to our north. We should have a good amount of sunshine during the day, giving us above normal temperatures once again. But by late afternoon and evening, this front will make its way down towards the Indiana and Ohio state lines. This cooler air will start to filter in. As far as rainfall, you can see Futurecast doesn't really paint all that much over us, at least during the daylight hours. But as we advance through the overnight and into Friday, another area of low pressure moving just about along that styled out frontal boundary will produce or help produce some shower and thunderstorm activity, some of which could drop some pretty decent amounts of rainfall. Looks like up to 3/4 of an inch is possible by about 1 p.m. on Friday. Beyond 1 o'clock in the afternoon on Friday, this area of low pressure will scoot to the east, and that will allow the rain to come to an end. We should have a mostly cloudy but dry evening on your Friday. And then as we head into Saturday, it looks like temperatures will still be around 60, but colder by Sunday. Tonight's low for the rest of the overnight down to 49 degrees. And then as we head into tomorrow, we're looking at a slight chance of an afternoon shower, possibly a rumble of thunder, but the real rain doesn't really get going until Thursday night and Friday. We have that icon here on Thursday night of showers and thunderstorms. That's our best chance of rain. Still some rain lingering on Friday. Highs around 60, down to 41 degrees on Friday night. So cooler air coming on in, a high of only 60 again on Saturday. The winds will pick up too on Saturday night ahead of a second cold front that will come on through. That will drop our temperatures into the 30s by Sunday morning. And look at that high on Mother's Day, only around 50 degrees with a few hit and miss rain showers. We could actually see a little bit of snow mix in north of the Tri-Cities. It's not going to accumulate, a little bit too late in the year for that. But on Sunday night, temperatures drop to near freezing. On Monday, the high gets back up to 58 thanks to some sunshine, and then we return to the 70s on Tuesday and Wednesday.